I can tell.
I do love that one.
You know, we got some more friends, I think. Well, not only friends. If I'm not mistaken, my manager, John Lytle's here tonight. Him and his lovely wife, Lori, I think.
Hello, John.
He was trying to make it here. I hope he made it. We've got Miss Sarah Brosberg also.
And thanks to Sarah for all of her help.
Oh, she's a mighty worker. I'll tell you what, between you, her, and Cece, I'm a wreck. You ain't lived, you got three women helping you.
And you know, behind the scenes, that helps me all the time, with a special thanks to Julia Modishard. She does a lot of things, and I don't know if you've met her yet, but she is invaluable. She works 8 days a week and 26 hours a day.
She got work, you?
I think she might.
I never felt better and had less in my life, you know? Anything to change the subject.
Yeah, is that what it is? Well, tell us about the next song, because you're the one.
I don't know what the song
you don't
you've
know
got. I'm tied in knots, folks. I'm the only person in the world's got a set list, and I don't know what we're doing now.
That's the way it's going to be tomorrow. It's a song. I was down on Broadway, and I heard this song, and I called Gene, and I said, Gene, I just heard this song, and I knew it by Ernest Tubb and Loretta Lynn. And he said, oh, no. He said, the guy that wrote that made that famous. Tell him all about that.
Well, this is a song that came out in the 60s, and I used to do the song on stage, both parts. The guy's name was Nat Stuckey. And he wrote the song and had the original.
That's what was odd to me. There was a man singing it down there, and hearing Loretta and Ernest Tubb sing it, I had never heard a man sing all, but you used to sing this and sang both parts.
Yeah, well, that's the way Nat did it. He wrote the song and had it out, and it was a big record for him. And then, of course, Mr. Ernest Tubb and Loretta Lynn brought it out, and it was an even bigger hit, which was the hit that you heard. And you said, boy, I've heard this song, I'd really like to do it and everything, and I didn't really need to hear it to you. Rhonda's wife, Rhonda.
You were scaring me when you did that.
You scared me? You should see her explain how she wants a song to come off.
Let's don't tell all of our secrets, Gene.
Come on, man. Come see one of our shows sometime, folks. It's a treat.
And we even trick-or-treated on his show once. We got dressed up and paraded it through his stage. He'd know what to say.
How old are you, boy? We're out on the stage doing our show, and you know, I can sing some real serious-minded songs.
Spicy, too.
Spicy and serious-minded songs. And then her and the whole group dresses up in their Halloween costumes and comes parading right along in front of our microphones. You ought to try singing a farewell party with that going on. Song right here, written by Nat Stuckey and made famous by E.T. and Loretta. We're gonna make it even more famous.
Sing it, sweet thing.
I spent the night of her house around sundown. My mama was washing her hair. And you can bet your bottom dollar she'll come a looking for me.
Thank you.
you don't know.